Alright, so this packing here is leaking on this stem, and you can see how dirty that is. So I'm going to go through a service procedure to clean this up, see if we can get it to reseat on the packing so that we can try to save this valve and recondition it. So the first step, and you can actually see it bubbling down here if you watch it long enough. I'll get my camera to focus. Those bubbles are from this leaking. So we may be able to salvage it. All of these are leaking at the stem there, that one, that valve over there. So we're going to see what we can do to remedy that. People have been torquing down on the packing before. You got the nut all tore up, trying to open the packet. One of the ways I know this is working is as I go, I can feel it getting easier to turn. It's not as stiff. Alright, so actually as I'm going, I can hear the leak picking up a little bit, and it's a good sign to me because that means I'm getting all the trash out, and when I repack that when I repack the packing, it will help with that. So I'm going to run this in and out one more time, just more nylog on that gasket in there, for the grommet. Okay, so I'm bottomed all the way out. I'm gonna go in just a hair. I'm gonna come in here on this packing nut. Oh yeah. Usually I can get probably 9 out of 10 valves to reseat and seal. I'm doing this. Oh yeah. So the first little bit of the stem was dirty, the back little bit was nice and clean. That's what I wanted to see. So we've driven all the junk out. Smell the refrigerant anymore. You can actually smell it coming out. It's not bubbling like it was. Like I said, I'll come back through, I'll test all this, but this valve looks like it was successful. So, got 4 more to do.